fucking sweater. Not a fur coat. Anyway.
It's got fur trim.
Rocky! 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 Woo-hoo!
Are you talking about my fur trim?
You're not Adrian! We're gonna sing Eye of the Tiger, whether you like it or not! Rah!
You should have a mohawk. You could be Mr. T.
She does have a mohawk. It's just covered by her clothing.
You're disgusting.
I must break you.
Now.
Now. What do you hit me for, Ben?
Hit me.
Get up, back on the streets. Did my time, took my chances. With the distance now, I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times, it happens so fast. You change your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's the Eye of the Tiger. It's the cream of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor stalks his prey in the night. And he's watching us all with the Eye of the Tiger. Face to face, out in the heat. Hanging tough, staying hungry.
I'm always hungry.
They stack the odds till we take to the street. For the hill with the skill to survive. It's the Eye of the Tiger, it's the cream of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor stalks his prey in the night. And he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger. Hadouken!
Screw you.
No sound? Bastard. Fuck you, Ivan Drago! Fuck you, Clubber Ann. Rising up, straight to the top. Have the guts, got the glory. With the distance now, I'm not gonna stop. Just a man and his will to survive. It's the Eye of the Tiger, it's the cream of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor slugs his prey in the night. And he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger. Fuck you, Union King.
Oh, no!
I'm like a puppet with a will to survive.
Yeah.
The Eye of the Tiger. Fuck you, Apollo Creed.
What
are they there? The Eye of the Tiger!
Fuck you, Polly!
The Eye of the Tiger! Fuck you, Adrian! Sorry, shit!
I love you, Pussy! Yeah!
For those of you who haven't been reading my emails, fuck you! This is a new feature called the Angry Blue Jukebox. Request a song, and if I can find it on my karaoke player, I might even sing it for you. That's gonna kick ass, just like Rocky.
What about my hair?
You look like Pippi fucking Longstocking.